Welcome back. Pastor Biodun's, was it Pastor Biodun's libido is not normal. It is Jazz,
I'm so sorry.
And his wife knows. This is coming from Akanani. So, I don't know if he has inside gist or if he has seen the libido in action or what he knows, but I think this is off the back of the pregnant woman that came out.
Nope.
Okay.
He has an inside gist. Not just one.
No, what I'm saying is the inside gist. It's not like he has an inside gist. It's the gist that it brought to him.
Yeah.
By inside gist, I'm saying, is he in the house to confirm that?
No, because I read his tweet and he said that one of his friends came, a family member of a lady, a young lady that died
from an abortion.
From an abortion for Pastor Fatoyinbo.
Mm-hmm. Allegedly.
Mm-hmm. Came to his DM and was talking to him to help him out, like scream it out to the world so they will know what's going on, because they went to the police station to file a petition against him and nothing has been done.
Mm-hmm.
So now he said that that's just the only person that I can talk about publicly. There are other people that are coming to him and other people that are out there that don't want to go public about it. Do you understand? So he has like an inside gist, kind of.
But it's not his story to tell.
Mm-hmm. Do you understand?
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. So that's it now. And then he's even saying that his wife is very much aware of everything that is going on, but she's covering up. That's why he thinks that there's something up about it. Mm. I mean,
there's something I saw, I think it was last week. I saw it on one of these blogs where they were talking about someone that used to be his mentor saying he's no longer associated with him. I think a man and a woman saying that they know about the issue and they think that the allegations are true and that they've tried to speak to him about it and he said the grace is sufficient.
And he came and made a post and said people were jealous of him. That people that you've helped come back and turn against you because they're jealous of you. And I'm like, the PR team, I don't get it. Are they not working? You should just shut up. Like, just chill. Don't say anything. Because if tomorrow he is found guilty, it's just going to be worse. You know, it's one thing when you know that you're guilty and you just keep quiet. And then you keep adding more to your offenses. You're adding lies. You're adding all these things. Just let it go. If they want to deal with it in court, let them deal with it in court. Or let his conscience deal with him. Don't come and be telling us people that are saying something, the truth about you. I've been jealous.
Trying to defend everything that is going on.
I don't get it.
Because you are not the only
jealous
pastor
of what?
In Nigeria.
I mean, you're not the only rich. I was going to say, like, you're not even the richest pastor in Nigeria. So why
it's
is everybody...
ridiculous.
And, I mean, he said it himself. Let me use his words now. He said, the truth lies in the mouth of 1, 2, 3 people. I can't remember how he kept it.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, and this is not 1, 2, 3, 4, 5,
20.
He can't even stop counting.
Can't count.
All these people can't be lying. They are not relatives. They don't know each other. You can't... Even if you want to pay people, you can't pay like 20 people. You can't pay 40. You can't pay people that are just friends to these people. I don't know if you understand what I'm saying. Even if you pay somebody to say this, you can't pay their friends that knew when they were going through. Because most of these cases are not even recent.
Yes.
2017, 2016, 20. It's just...
Don't further down. It's ridiculous, really.
I don't know what... At this point, I'm just really confused. I just want justice.
Hope justice can be done, because
I think I saw a petition.
People won't come forward. That's the thing. Yeah. People, it's like, okay, there's a pregnant woman that I watched an interview where a lady was saying that one of the victims is she was pregnant when she was raped and she's married.
She's still married.
How do you want her to come out and say, oh, I was raped? She's married.
The stigma.
Nigerians,
I saw that interview.
Not
and
every
she said
husband
that
is like
there are other
Tinder
young
polo.
Women that were not even pregnant, but they are married at that point.
Mm-hmm.
How do you want them to come out and say that? Not every man will be like Tinder
exactly.
Polo.
Mm-hmm.
Not every man.
Even
can
if
take
the man
it.
Is like that, the family members, there's society. Nigeria
and
is
you
not,
get,
not.
Seeing what happened to Busola, I don't think anybody
nobody
would
want to come out. Yes, yes.
And if you go through this. Aka's story, he said a lot of things, how they go to church and then they tell them that if anybody's saying this against your pastor, drag them. I mean, and I'm like,
how is that even a point of conversation in church?
It means people that are listening and are sitting down and are saying, preach on pastor that you have a problem. I don't have a problem with people saying it. People that they are telling that one, that are fine with it, that's why I have to ask plenty of questions. Like, are you a child?
Mm-hmm.
Is this not just common sense? Why are they telling you to go and be dragging someone that is saying... Just, I'm not even surprised now why when the case came out COSA members were actually fighting and struggling on social media. They've already primed their mind that, okay, when it happens, oh, just you guys have to turn up, you know? Touch on my anointed. You guys have to hold,
fight for
tear
the
your,
son of
tear
God.
Your shirt, you know?
I mean, Aka said, like, serious things because he was like,
I'm so proud of him.
He wanted to leave the church. Yeah, I'm really proud of him. He said he wanted to leave the church.
When the S.A. Water story happened.
Happened, but then God told him to go back until this Fatu Ibo story. Busola Dakolo story came out, and then that's when God now told him, this is the reason why I kept you in the church. Now speak. You know, when the Lord is speaking.
Go, my son. This go. Is it.
I'm trying to think of who I'm going to.
Is God talking to you, though? Okay, good. Okay. So, yeah.
That's deep. And then he said he could not sleep for 3 days until he had to
until he actually
up.
Said everything. So, yeah. If I'm he's not, the one voice.
I'm really proud of
him. I'm not doubting
him. Because he has a voice.
He is a public figure.
Yes, he has the voice.
It's not. I'm sure it's not easy. The 3 days, if he actually... For me, it would be very difficult to come out and miss this old thing because he was not there. He can't even be so sure. But to be honest, if you've heard story from 1 to 3 victims...
And he's been in the church also. He's heard all these preachings of how they are twisting some kind of thing. Some pastor came and said, he was like, he doesn't think that... That's another... The one I was even going to talk about is the one that said tithing is not supposed to be compulsory and all of that. And then the pastor comes on stage and he's like, even if God says that tithing is not compulsory, he's going to ask him questions.
At that point, I stopped reading. I'm not joking.
I don't understand.
What is going on?
Like, God is coming and tell you that, hello, uncle, it's not by force. And you're going to go and tell the God that created it.
I can't remember the foreign pastor that came to church to say
that
tithing is
not... Benny Hinn or something.
No, it was Benny Hinn. He actually came to the church.
About seed. Yes. And he was saying he has misled people, that you don't need to bribe God to get something.
Exactly.
Like, no, that misleading was sad.
This pastor now... Are you serious?
No, they're not going to invite him because... Hello,
yeah, right. This pastor came and then after the preaching, immediately the pastor got...
Immediately. He did not leave the church. He just carried the microphone and he's like...
And
let me
like,
correct
even
this
if God, so that nobody's mind will change.
I really hope that there will be justice and he will actually pay for this if he really did it. I mean, if you really did it, it makes it sound like I'm saying something bad.
But well, you have to
what
be.
Am I
you have
going
to be.
Say? It's allegedly, right?